Today we celebrate St. Joan of Arc. Joan was born in 1412 to a fairly well-to-do peasant couple in a village 200 miles southeast of Paris, France. She was only 12 when she began experiencing visions and hearing voices that she later identified as Saints Michael the Archangel, Catherine of Alexandria, and Margaret of Antioch. At the urging of her voices, Joan cut her hair, dressed in men's clothing, and led French troops against the English in the Hundred Years' War, recapturing the cities of Orléans and Troyes. These victories enabled French King Charles VII to be crowned in 1429. The following year, Joan was captured and sold to the English, who imprisoned her. Tried for heresy and witchcraft, she was condemned to death. On May 30, 1431, Joan was burned at the stake, her ashes scattered in the Seine River. 25 years later, a second trial nullified the earlier verdict, acknowledging that the defeated English had resented Joan's part in France's military success. Best remembered as a soldier, Joan of Arc was devoted to the sacraments, which strengthened her compassion toward the poor. She was canonized in 1920.